Rabote goes in by Gravedigger. Momo picks it up, sends it over his hand. Gravedigger flips it round. Karam in play. Momo spins it round, and Momo takes the opening point. Up next, the ace. Momo with a revolte. Ace with a carom. Next out is a Wonder Boy. Two says four. Too high. Rocco comes out next. Two says five. Next up, the warrior. Five serves, six. Point to the six. The natural comes out next. Six serves, seven. Nice shot by the natural. The general, the last one on for round one, seven serving eight. General flips it over, goes too low, and the natural completes round one. All points are now doubled as we move into the second round. Seven serving one, it's the natural and Gravedigger. Natural comes forward for the revolte. Gravedigger back to the inside. Two more for the natural. Next out, the ace. Ravotte in play. And the natural picks up two more. Brings up a possible game point now for a possible perfect game for the natural. He's serving Wonder Boy. Wonderboy gets a second look at it, sends a Ravotte back. Dahara by the natural makes it a perfect game for the natural. Two Momo now playing off for show. Five will serve six. It's Rocco and the Warrior. Warrior with a carom, and it's in play. Warrior takes third.
7-2-6. Thank you.
That result now official 7-2-6 with the natural picking up his second win and a perfect game in game five. Two Momo second. We now move to game six. No changes in game six. Spectacular 9 playing to 9 points.